Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tom Tucker giving you a Buoy 10 update for Monday the 17th. And today was an interesting one. I started up around Astoria, tried to chase that bite that we got into yesterday, and it was just non-existent. Fished that for a couple hours. I don't even think I saw a net. So I got out of there. I went over to the Washington side, kind of before everybody left there, and fished for a while, kept marking a bunch of fish. The weird thing was today, I kept seeing fish surfacing and jumping, which I don't feel like I usually see that often, and especially to not get any bites or really see any nets flying at all. So today was weird. I kept moving around because I stuck around the fleet a couple different times, and just, you know, you'd see 100, 200 boats, you'd see maybe a net every once in a while, maybe two or three, really slow. Overall rundown of the day is I think we got three or four bites, only ended up killing one Chinook. Granted, it was a pretty nice 18 pound Chinook, cut great, even though it was a little bronzed up. Not sure what I'm going to do tomorrow. The nets I did see flying today, definitely smaller fish, some coho. So yeah, we'll see. I think these tides are kind of messing with things, and I don't know, it's Astoria, so every day is a little bit different, so hopefully tomorrow picks it up. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do. I might switch up my tactics, try lower, try to get some of the coho entering the system. Yeah. We'll see. Long day and definitely a rough one. I had, again, four guys and we killed one. So.